Program with the host now, Udota, with the issue from Independent Television, Edo State, Nigeria. Udota means heart of the matter. Today, we don't come again. My name is Akpololo. Yes, we go look so many issues and get to do it. First of all, the attack on the Benue State governor, he said they found on Saturday, he called a year gone, and he ran for about, I think 10 kilometers or 11 kilometers or thereabouts. Now he ran. Then, within the weeks, too, I think a few days ago, the governor of Ekiti State and also the chairman of Nigeria Governors Forum, Governor Fayemi, say the APC and President Muhammadu Buhari say they don't fail in their responsibility to deliver their promises. And the council also make, yes, a letter, government officials made it take responsibility for anything they do, particularly if they don't deliver on what they got. I get Professor Julius Iyasele, a former chairman of ASU for University of Benin, and a senior lecturer, of course, is in a prof for inside University of Benin. In a one person say, now biochemist, or now biochemist, now be because if you do so many things as when it comes to use of chemical. Professor, good evening, sir.
Do well. My people, and if I do well, from so now they listen to us.
All right. Etiosai Gebo in he get a man of many size himself. He put out for politics, he put out for business, he put out for so many things. He's a young man of many size, and the future of this country that the hand of these people already do, because now that will also determine who will be the next this or next that. Etiosai, good evening, sir.
Good evening, my people. I greet you now.
All right, Professor Julius Iyasele. The attack on the Benue State governor.
That one, we say, not be small thing, though. The matter, it don't come off for waiting that they call be careful. Fight don't reach where they keep stick. Now, me, I go talk. Oh. And when you see, with the way when those things, those people take go do that thing, they say, anybody when Papa San Bay go thief, when he reach where he want thief, they kick door open, though, because he don't say people they behind them. When the thing happened, me myself, I shock, because I know say a few days ago, he never to take when autumn himself talk, say, waiting out when he take, when he swear before he enter office, one of them, he say, he must defend in people, he go defend Benue people, security, he go provide for them and all those things. And that, he not go open eye and say that they slaughter people for Benue, then he go just keep quiet. So because of that one, he must fight with the remaining blood went there for your body, and so he talk on that day. And he never too rich. You know, he never too rich. How many days now? Now he be this one when they follow him. And waiting, they shock me past now. Be say, the people don't come and say, yes, say, now they do him. Say, make it not to go far, because say they must kill him, and he not go to take before they go kill him. Me never see this country for this kind.
Which people call us their own class?
And it's a group when they say they call themselves utility, or be something, nationality movement. Now that name they say that they go by. Now say now them take responsibility. You say now they say they want kill them. In fact, when this thing first happened, when me call somebody for Benue before, they call they talk say. That they suspect whether now some persons when they around one Ghana when they kill one time whether now those people now come they try to retaliate autumn and all that. But when these people come out say now them do ambo, me surprise though. And I just read not too long we say even Beati people also they talk say that they condemn the action or something like that. But these people talk, say, why they want to kill Autumn? Because, say, now they stand against the growth or the rising of Fulani people for Nigeria. So they must remove them from the way. And so, this one, It don't cost me goose people. Waiting there, cause pimple my body go reach inside below. See somebody for that kind of level of person, when we say the governor for state, you carry a fight, come up for your house, go meet her for your own state, governor of a state. Say you go, you kill her, and then you attempt her. They even talk, say now luck, now he get. Say now community, say now where did they talk? Waiting that they talk, it be that say something wrong, otherwise they forget them. It be that say waiting that we even plan before now to even catch them alive and all that and take them away. Then come go down waiting or you go, they say shameful thing. The matter, it don't rot you. The matter don't the smell you, because this one, it costs everybody cold. That's why I feel talk and reach.
It is, sir.
Yes.
This is the second time when we see they attempt the life of a civil governor in Nigeria.
Yeah.
What is your reaction?
Well, people don't believe me. I personally believe, say, all those ones where they talk, say, now, so they want make attempts on the governor's life, now, so they want kill him. Now, boast that they boast, now, mouth, now, they don't know if you do the governor or anything. The reason why they talk so is because a few group of people, maybe they call them bandits, for instance, and maybe they be criminals, just like any other group.
Mm.
Like you get cultists, for instance. They don't feel come out, come they talk, say they be Fulani, and they represent Fulanis across 50 countries. If truly say they get such capacity to take eliminate a city governor, if they even fit, which I know say they fit try, they don't go fit. Now then they eventually pay the ultimate price. It's in the sense that they're not supposed to try and miss if really they get that much people behind them. Me if tell you now, say, even if those people will try that thing on the governor, if Fulani themselves catch up, we'll go, they'll finish them off. So may they know they try to make this thing, may they create a bubble of some sort of fear.
Mm.
Say maybe as the governor if he says something, they go on, they get takeover, say walk out for 1.5 kilometer. I mean, 1.5 kilometers is enough. Maybe the governor, they even do exercise more than that sort of time.
Yes,
morning.
Yes. I would like make we remove this issue of tribe. No, no.
Okay.
Remove all those tribe. So, I sent a talk just now. If you just say, okay, headers or this one, a group of people.
Yes.
Like you mentioned, group of people. That tribe now, we will try to play them.
Yes, so you know the reason why I mentioned that tribe.
Because
most of the problems where they happen with banditry, they try to attach them to tribe.
But we know, but we also see other tribes too.
Yeah,
the people of that bad market.
Really and truly, not with that tribe, maybe the bandits.
Yes.
Even if people deal of those same lineage, it's not missing at them with the issue. That is what I'm saying.
Okay.
Uh-huh. And then they try to tell you, say, because they mention those people, say, now they say,
okay,
now they do them. And for me, I get every reason to defend, to say, not me the very people where they talk so, 9 day after the governor, not just a few people, maybe they don't reach 20 or 30, we're just facing they need to do a certain things, and at the end of the day, turn around, blow them up, to make them look as if say their network, they're much bigger.
Okay.
Now let me tell you just now, say, I will say, as they claim, say they get such support, they for not try and error now, because they be very microscopic few, they don't get value, they don't get relevance. They only need to say things to make people worry. They only need to say things to make people fear. Say they forget you, they don't get you. You think saying easy thing to just find a governor of a state, embarrass them like that? Because the governor of a state get all the needed security around now. Even as they try with it, they try now. Going forward, I believe say the governor get the capacity to even increase the security 3-4 times more than what if they get. So how you want to go after them, no fear say you want to embarrass them, because say he stand for what's right for people. So make it for the now, get people to understand, say, this issue not get to really do with the full names. You understand? It is purely people where they try to claim, say, not them, not they be. And those people where they wear black, where they try to attack the guy, it could be anybody wearing that black.
Going by what proof of the talk,
yes,
because that issue of being actually the full on, I think the chief press secretary, the governor of Benue State, we'll try to get online now so that Mickey also give us his own reaction. Tevar Sakasi. Yes, Tevar Sakasi, once you are ready, just let us know. Prof, you know, I feel you of that issue of Ghana.
Yeah.
That man, when they talk so. In fact, when you hear some confessions about the activities of that man. When we say before soldier come killer. Oh Jesus Christ. I felt, in fact, at the point of even most of the killings he been with, in the part of her. To the extent that they even went as far as say they go kill people, they boil their blood, they drink. As in they go cook the human blood, they drink. To the extent that even they even confess, that is a confession that you get one of the doctor, we could do something for them. No matter how you be, you can't catch them. The human blood, let me say they use. But you know the thing. The irony of the matter is say it took a while.
How long you take that to catch one and he will read the story.
Even
longer than Ghana. So make people
Ghana will not pass anyway.
See, may I tell you one thing people need to understand? Make people know they create the ideology of fear. You see, fear, it is spread like wildfire, especially with social media now.
Yeah.
Once more thing happen for Benin, for a donor, maybe they ask it, God forbid. The way they talk and you're teaching a ring road. Now everywhere for Benin they happen. So we need to take those things into consideration.
Yes. You see, I like the confidence of my co-discussor. You understand? The way when he don't pour water for the matter. I like the confidence our confidence when they call him, because somebody went come off for a house, carry fight, come your house. Not be just ordinary house, he combo. Now the highest authority for a state, the man will get power of life and death, because now governor they sign, say go and execute this man.
Yes.
Even judge if he take decision, governor go say no. That man get power of life and death. You come out for your house, carry fight, go that man house. We still say those people just want. I not believe. Say those people just want to. You know, the issue will be say, you get one novel when I read, when I did small, James had the chase. You get one Madiluka. He say for police protection, ask Madilukas. And at the day when Madilukas, they inside court, where police, they fool everywhere. Now there then go kill her. Yes. And the chase right up. Now to tell you, say, no matter how you guide yourself and all that, see they go get you. And these people come out now boldly. What did they fear me here? Be say, the people not hide themselves now. So how can I say now say they create fear? They not hide themselves. They say now we be this. They take hand the hitch chest. Say now we do the thing. And all that. Not be this country with them when you see say somebody they go negotiate with bandits for bush. Or kidnappers, or waiting they call the headsmen. Somebody go come on, go talk to them, go come back, come talk. And we say we see they look for those people. Can we say we see they look for those people? Like these ones now, these Funam people. You understand? Fulani nationality movement. I mean, you say let's come out. Say now we do ambo. We are ready. We still they out for that. We still they wait for that. We are still going to kill him. And then by today now. We never hear government move in like anything.
Inspector General Police don't deploy some people.
We don't see for this country where they put person for inside grave, stand, they cut in neck, like where they cut wood, car, they cut like cut in neck inside grave, person will never die. Do you understand? We don't see for this country where somebody they go preach early in the morning and they murder ram. How many you don't see? You know the amount of blood when they flow for this country. The number of people when don't die, even so that Benway, that is why Otton come out. Say in radio, he himself don't put in life on the line. You know the number of places when they don't raise down for Benway, the amount of deaths at a time, over 70 something caskets for one day, government buried them. Now anyway, these people they're not fear. They're not saying we know that they hide though. Then they for where they do. So if now say they're not anonymous now, they don't know where they are. And then they talk like this. If you talk, say they just try to create this thing. Then they beat their chest. Say this now waiting will be. all the people for this country now, when they dis, all the people when get power now for this country don't come out. But I see you go for Southwest now.
Yes, no.
It full everywhere. It depends how they beat the churches. Now that they hold, that they plant their flag, that they draw map, if they take decisions, say, okay, now they want to open the border and everything, and they are going on. Do you understand?
Yes.
And so nobody for this country, not this country now, they auto motor one would say auto wrong.
The publication of Sahara Reporters as out on the March 22nd. That was all today. Today's 22nd. Mm. The captain say we shall assassinate or you soon. Fulani militia group tells Autumn. Then sat down Nigerian governors too. Hold on. So that you gonna say make the public also pull the followers. Maybe they're not comfy, say maybe na waiting you just forge the talk. Mm. And then I waiting there for the public domain.
Yes now.
Say a Fulani group with the name Fulani National Movement. FUNAB has said it was responsible for the attack on the convoy of the governor of Benin State, Sami Autumn, on Saturday. Autumn was attacked by Boko Haram. Okay, man, see Google. Say, following the attack, the governor said, governor contacts me. Then the guy said, we started hearing some gunshots and we discovered people who were dressed in black.
I read it. See.
These guys are saying, he said, while reacting to the attack, FUNAB in a statement said by one Umar Amishu said the assault was plot to kill Autumn, who is described as a pagan that used resources to destroy their race. So my brother.
See, let me tell you, man. No matter how much, with all due respect, we try to look at things from our own different perspective. With all due respect to my very learned senior brother, professor, to that extent, I'm happy that we're also sharing views, you know. The issues of this particular aspect now, when you talk about, say, a particular body come out, that phone on a faceless body, they just be like men. Who be men? It's a nobody. But nobody people negotiate with them. But Mayati Allah, where they say they know, where you get particular organization, whether they are kind of a Malaysia wing in any way or form, they don't come up on this, distance themselves from the attack. It could be politics, you understand? I don't know. But when people, where they faceless, they lay claim to things. And you want to read something for me, you want to read them from, with all due respect to news online newspaper like Sahara Reporters. The same Sahara Reporters led by our brother Sowore, where they do all kinds of drama without direction. The same Sowore, where he writes so many things about Jonathan that was false, even before Jonathan was removed as governor. How you think give those person credit? With all due respect, even if you say those things, just they go out there for people to read. I would expect you to look at issues like Tribune, maybe Vanguard, more reliable news platform, say that XYZ, say XYZ.
So,
as far as you are concerned, don't read the Vanguard online.
Okay, yes.
All those newspapers, they write to the other. To the extent that even David Mack whenever talks since.
Yes, sir.
He said, take this malady must stop. Now, the word when he used.
You know, everybody's
he said, this malady must stop.
Yes.
They talk now, they say, then they say, don't ready. It don't come out. Say, they don't feel key.
May I tell you? Yes. Sometimes when Nigerians, they talk about all these things, they talk about the upper border, this and that. Nigerians are a sovereign nation.
Yes.
When, even no matter how bad that it has gotten, since when we get this trouble of insecurity,
yes.
That even the U.S., or the UK or any other big country or Germany or China will just come in, come interfere like that. So when our people, they say certain things, I don't say frustration day, but they do not say we'll not get other means to offset things. Let me tell you, I think a colonel, a retired or a major, they talk online, talk on video the other day, say, Nigeria go Libya, the liberator. Nigeria go Sierra Leone, the liberator. Yes, we Nigerian military get forced. But it is not good to turn your military against yourself.
Master, heed yourself. Master, heed thyself.
With all due respect, the civil war when they never born us, we don't wish to experience her. Now, those who don't experience her, that a bit war. You see, what did they talk about, say, a sovereign nation?
Yes.
When you get elected government,
yes.
Whether the government they perform well or not.
Yes.
When you know that you can go to the polls,
yeah.
The same people, when they agitate to vote in a particular direction to make a difference, they get representatives for them, they get senators for them. At this point, now those people will speak for them. If they know they do this, need for me, they record them. We already have an established democratic system. For you to come and talk, saying that's what you want this, that's what you want that, it get the extent where you still take laws into your hands. You will not be fighting with the established institution. And if they come after you, my brother, there's nothing you can do.
Are you sure?
Yes,
this is your position.
Quest, not be like, say, certain elements from outside Nigeria, Niger, which they are like, Fulani tribe, but they're not in Nigeria, they take advantage of crime. You get to wipe them. I know many Fulanis where they vest for those people too. But they're not going to come across the XYZ. We get institutions. We will go, you like local vigilantes now, for example, they have been working very well. So they just say certain things. We reach to create issue. If problem,
okay,
David Mack, when you talk so, you go enter chopper, enter plane, you come from Nigeria.
All this while,
the David Mack, then the government.
Yes.
All this while, the governors, when they talk, they did the system.
My brother.
If you be my friend and you be president,
yes.
And issues, they happen. At least there must be a time when I don't come to you and say, how this is the goal, don't go do.
My brother.
If you don't act, I don't advise this, my brother. You never act. Let me say one matter, don't reach a certain stage. Everybody, they pursue interest. They want to come back and talk. What did they talk? Which of those people they talk will not get interest to be president? Go find out.
Amen. Make we look at this matter.
Okay.
No, we know all those ones, selfish interest and all those ones. Then they what we are looking at is this sense of insecurity.
Yeah.
Look at it. When we look at this, talk about this sovereignty. Say Nigeria not sovereign, you know, if you America can't release one of the person when they kidnap now. Nigeria not know now.
Of course,
when they come now,
they must know.
Wait now, when they don't rescue the person, now they don't
know.
But man, then they come to
now. What is social media? All those
okay,
news lies like
okay,
so
okay,
see
okay,
right to believe.
Okay, fine.
To
no, we believe. Then they read up on you now. They read up on you. They read up. Wait now,
you are not there.
That is how they also told the Pakistan say that they can't remove Osama bin Laden. Abi. Okay.
That move on them. Terrorists. You don't even need to tell person based on security. It's a certificate.
That is the issue.
Because
they're not trusting.
I never find out say Pakistan.
Excuse me.
Some are there.
Excuse me now.
Pakistan, if they are aware.
Are they telling
so
you that? No. No. What of this man when they kill for also Iran when they use drone pick and all that? One, I can't quote the remember the name of the person now. When America, okay, what are they cite different? Are they cite different instances? So, because me, I know, say that thing Nigerian reader for news when the how Americans
no.
came and released that.
See,
they
Suleimani matter.
I'm talking,
that
no, not Suleimani, I'm talking about another one.
No, because use that as an example,
okay.
You see, so, that one a high profile matter will be said there are fights, there are quarrels.
You know, we are talking about
nuclear weapon.
We are talking about sovereignty that people just cannot come and all that. Let me explain to you that a man, a sitting governor in this country, talk say he get brothers for Cameroon, he get for Senegal, he get for Mali. Say these people not get their boundary anywhere na their country. We not there here. We not here. Am this one also na broadcast now.
Now your opinion. See, that.
Not my opinion.
Are you talking about?
That was the governor talking.
Now your opinion.
Okay, that the governor opinion.
That was supposed to. And they don't carry us. They don't arrest us. The governor said so. Say these people, because you say make we not call tribe.
Yes.
Say these people not get any base anywhere in their own country, and even the number one citizen of the country go Egypt somewhere. Say you people can come. Anybody can come into Nigeria. And to further legitimize that now, it comes to say, now when you arrive at the destination, the Nigeria, now there they go start to find
out
for you. Do you understand?
The same so, system excuse me,
you know, all these issues, then now, they say you talk about sovereignty. You are constructing a railway line between Kano and another country. You are opening road through other
countries between England and France.
Wait now. So now have you gone if you reach Katsina border, say this is the wall when stop between Nigeria and Niger or between Nigeria and Chad? Is there any wall? And it is walk across. Now only Lagos.
So that's why you should applaud.
You know,
that's why you should applaud the effort of creating a legal way of coming in. If not for the fact that we are suffering insecurity already, that train system, that legal way of coming, say document yourself to come. If we not see you for this land, you know they documented, you face the music. Now when they pour us now, everybody they come. Abi, because they face Nigeria not to protect the border. The Great Wall of China, the Mexican wall where Trump built, they don't bring that down. Not complete.
Okay.
What I'm trying to say to you is that idea of building a train line. I remember they say Baba na double S1. Not saying a bad idea. But where we are, you need to first protect where we did.
So if they protect where we did now, excuse me.
To
my brother, get
a way, a legal
make
way a, to come in.
Make yeah.
Automatically, you are telling them that they should document themselves.
Make her ask my brother question. He don't hear saying.
It's a good way.
He gets some of them of these boys when they see for inside bush with arms and all this. And then they sabi speak Nigeria, speak even Nigerian language.
Because they be from Nigeria, most of them.
Okay, Niger. And you say we get sovereignty.
No, what I tell you, okay, see,
is, because some of them are French.
We're proud.
Now, French is
the yes. They come from Niger now.
Yeah.
They know they're documented.
Uh-huh.
So, in a way, they feel say, now our brothers are big. But if they not create a way, say, these people will not feel just eradicate them fully.
Okay, that the way we make them documented.
To Nigeria, because you know what? Nigerian Fulani brother, a tribal man here, he knows another tribal man from a different region. You feel not know as a southerner, but if they see her, then they know. So if you see a person like that, okay, which day you come? So they where your document, then you arrest them. Mm-hmm. But if the border put us as a result, you're flooding, that'd be the issue we would get.
Okay, so now, if you say, railway will stop all the
railway will stop
us.
Legal way before they talk about it. Before they leave,
okay,
government with power. So anybody can come in.
I tell you two things before we enter the other discussion. I tell you, say this is second time. I tell you, they don't attempt the life of Professor
Zulum
twice.
Yes,
the governor for
Professor Zulum.
Yes,
is he not a northerner? Is he not a full animal?
Zulum, yeah. Is he a full animal?
No.
What? No.
Wait. We'll try to defocus. We'll leave the tribe. Then we'll discuss the matter.
Yeah.
We'll look at, we are extending the spread of insecurity now.
Yeah.
The dimension we take the go.
Yeah.
That even a governor with the retinue of insecurity aid is not safe.
Yes.
At the charge, they say that the second time when they attack the city government with this, I think they don't attack Zulu two times, Abi.
Because the notice is very hostile.
Then, now, Benue State governor. That was said before the matter, he run for 10 kilometers, Abi, how many kilometers?
1.5.
So people say that we. But a certain body, whether we like it or not, came out and did a
faceless people.
Wait, now did a press conference and then do what?
No,
faceless people.
My auntie Allah did a press statement, but the other one just brought out a statement. I don't really get anybody who is saying that me be this person.
He mentioned him now.
No, but that name, you know, that they make him up.
I hate to say, but the issue is that
This is not the first time.
Okay.
You know,
why,
I can't cite. No, I'll not be given the power to investigate these days. But I don't know.
Until we know them.
Excuse me.
The life of the government.
Excuse me. When we look at all this edition, you know, in the Southwest,
yes.
You now have Amotekun.
Yes.
You have OPC.
Mm.
You have Sunday Igboho.
Yes.
You have many other these things that are coming up there. Do you understand? The same thing, you have the Arewa. You know, people, when they make pronouncement on behalf of a people,
yes.
Then plenty. So you cannot just discriminate and say, these ones went talk like this. No. And then, brazenly, they come out and say, CEO, we will still do
I
this.
I said thing. It was a statement.
Is it not somebody they gave the statement to? Does it mean that this statement
Professor talk about Mayatiala, he talks about Baho, he talks about
OPC.
OPC and these people have organization. So everybody know your face. Mayatiala people,
Position now is that
you know their face.
Nobody
and that fool now
is a full faceless group.
The way come and say in a full
name
person.
The name, the quote name now.
Take that out. Look at Sodok Baho as a person who is saying that my place is being overall in any way get to fight for people because he was not happy with what he see. It's not a faceless person.
Okay. All right. But of course, as we speak to the life of the governor of Benue State, do you feel it's really at risk or injured at all?
It's not at risk.
Okay, that attack. Are you trying to you all measure with the one of former governor of Ekiti State, Fayemi? Governor of Fayemi. They are beating me now. If you should anything happen to me, they should only federal government come responsible. Yeah, are you trying to say waiting they do nothing, waiting happen now?
No. I'm not trying to say that. See. There's a big difference.
But wait. Make we ask Etosa.
Yes.
Do you know, say, this Mayatiala?
Yes.
They have claimed responsibility for some of these brazen actions before.
Yes.
Wait, how many of them they catch? Those people now don't grow, don't mature. Then they don't know how to respond to. See somebody else.
They do.
Look at the politics those people they play.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you, to some extent. Even some of their governors before go don't talk, say, although they are not happy with what is happening to their people, but they not be say they're happy with what happened to. You will see things like that come up with autumn.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody they criticize, say we can talk, say, if anything happened to autumn, Nigeria don't end. And now that's why everybody talk. That is the way these people talk. That is the way, all of them very organized people. Once one person don't go, the rest go, they try to criticize, to come against it, all that. But all of them have been arguing, say, the way that they give people for sale, amnesty, they should also give their people amnesty and all that. Different things. It is like Nigeria, that everybody, they want to tear Nigeria apart, everybody, they struggle.
That is what I've been saying today, that all this hard talk, people just come up with. Put our words unnecessarily.
Then they match up with action.
This government. You see, it is easier said than done. Just like when NSAS they happen, a lot of people did their home, they post all kinds of things. Some people pick offense, they go out. Many of them never return in that Easter. You just talked about the Easters of our previous governor of Ekiti State and also this Autumn situation. I understand the genuine reality of what is happening there because their battles has been on even before President Buhari took over. I know they defend Buhari, even Jonathan's time, they had that problem. This issue of land grabbing and all those sort of things, cattle rustling and destroying of farm. Now this time when they face maybe person where they face they feel affiliated to align to the pandemic, they overpush their boundary. But then people they repair them. What I'm trying to say, you cannot compare Ekiti situation to Autumn, because Autumn situation are reality.
Okay, the hell is it?
Not be joke.
Yeah.
But then again, the problem has been there for many, many years.
Okay.
At this point, just that certain things they get in climax.
Okay.
No matter the storm, there will always be a calm. In Ekiti State, I was fortunate to know an officer who was deployed there, who was with the DIG, who go hold that election. Between you and I, the Ekiti State government, without due respect, he pushed the officer. When he come to the push up, let me come up for your face. So let me get assault the guy. That was the truth. When did they cry and say, this and that? He knows, say what he do. Not supposed to. Even that person, we did say, they have to say, maybe they refund the governor. But the governor aggravated that. And it's not supposed to be so.
Okay.
I was not there, but somebody, when I know, my officer was there. Not me say, even they, in favor of what happened, said that this is exactly what happened. So that movie, if you compare it to reality.
Okay. So my brother, I think at least I agree say that autumn thing did reality because people call it physical, the way they argue if talk call it physical, I mean that the same whole video
say that. I'm saying, those people where they threaten the governor, they only they boast.
Look, we believe so the mouth the day. The program
is so that accident happened, they never investigated. You're surprised the video even pick all of them. Okay. Isn't that joke?
Okay, the program we want our daughter with the region from Independent Television, Edo State, Nigeria. 0522905735 if you get any contribution from any part of the world when you watch, just call us and make your contribution. Just get through the point and ensure say you turn down the volume of your television, go through the point. The next thing we say, we don't want any ethnic coloration at all. So not they talk about court tribe or court this, court that, and associate tribe, now they do kidnapping or they do bad, no, go straight to the point because all of those things we don't want. I just go so because not really one tribe that they do this kidnapping or banditry for this country. I don't want to reach my professor.
Yeah.
Can you say governor, say governor, and the chairman of governor for say President Buhari and APC don't fail?
Mm.
You watched the interview? You watched the interview?
I know watch him.
Okay. But yes, he said make a read waiting talk for you. Mm. Yes. So I'm not going to shy away from the expectation people had before we came into office.
Mm-hmm.
I was a leading player in the campaign that brought my principal, President Buhari, to office. That's why he said we promised Nigeria quite a number of things, particularly centered on security, anti-corruption, and on economic growth. Have we been able to attain all of this when we are promised, or have we not? So, President Buhari, from the capture, he said, the APC and the president don't feel some of that thing, so we say they do. Say, I took a say, President Buhari and APC have failed to deliver campaign promises to Nigerians. And he said this on China television.
But he did claim, I say, Buhari don't fall fast ground.
Okay, yes, president. No, president, no, for easy.
No, what that mean is, they don't fail pass ground. You understand?
Okay, it be like
because now, when you say he talk now, and when he talk, now me they respond to now.
Okay.
See, if I may say, President Buhari and APC don't fail. Now me I say,
okay.
He's very clear.
Yes, president, like, hello? President, like, good evening. Good evening, though. Yes, would it be sorry, would it be anywhere you call us from?
Yes, I'm from Kakuma, I do well though.
Good evening,
I do well for this information we had to give us.
Where did you call us from?
Now, being here for the call now, yes, we'll still
look. Why? Go straight to the point.
God bless you now.
Okay. All right, it's a big God bless us. So, yes, sir, yes, sir. Go to the
answer.
Yes.
Hello?
Yeah, we don't want to mention any tribe. Just go straight to your contribution.
What they say Nigeria, they say they want to control the reality. The man where they attack, say now. The man where they attack, say now, full of this S-men, they attack him. Governor of the television. He say now, full of this S-men, now they attack him. The national governor of the television.
And then I want you to talk now, but you don't have to prove and say that. No, wait till the chat comes in now. Wait, then I want you to the governor talk, but you don't have to prove and say that. Okay, then I'll come to me another person if he's cut off, if you just leave that one. And so, you get what you want to that too.
What the issue of
you say APC and the president don't fail. That's what governor Fahim
meet up. I don't think say APC and the president don't fail. To me, that is the dangerous part, or the unrealistic part of politics.
Okay.
Person with the PDP today, tomorrow you go APC. You say PDP not be good party.
Okay.
Person with the APC today, you go PDP. You say APC not be good party. If person get interest, it's not enough to just say comments.
Okay.
That is capable of derailing.
Sorry,
my show like APC.
Yes. Before Tuesday are finished, my hands are clean.
Okay.
You know, sir, I'm not there any political party.
Yes, sir.
I'm a lecturer.
Yes.
What will they do? Be saying when we set questions.
Yes.
We will provide the marking scheme.
Yes.
The questions, promises, when APC and Buhari made
President
before
Buhari.
They come to power.
Yes.
And all that. Say they go do this. No one when they do.
First,
and when number one, for instance, let me tell you. Number
he one, talk, they talk about security.
Wait now, security. Number one, you say you go feel you go give 5,000 naira and on a permanent benefit now. They not talk like that. They don't do them. Even when they come, you get the time. They say they want to bring buses. Come out to the take carry people. They go school.
Okay, yes, the president.
They don't go.
Good evening. Good evening. Good evening, sir.
Hello.
Hello, good evening. Yeah, you sorry, good evening.
Good evening.
Yes, go ahead.
My name is Zeko Evangeli from Ogida. What is our just contribute,
Yes.
On this matter, now for us country, to just put it together, just to go straight forward. Yeah. This thing need to put a stop to us. If they play politics with any of them, need to just there. To not into no. We need to politics. Keep them down there away. You understand? We don't need to really do all these things again. So we put it together, see how we will be so far. No need to country sweet like our brother with the road to go. Because if
our prof don't
we know we
say wrong
good. And
that
will be my contribution.
Okay, yes, prof.
Yes, I said with a set scheme.
Yes.
If you match what you promise.
If they give you daily promises.
I don't know.
Talk about bosses now.
Yes. I talk about bosses. Mm. I talk about say you say you will provide this thing. Mm. In fact, the first time waiting I like Buhari put President Buhari when he was coming the first time, he say no issue of first lady. He talked that one. You remember?
Yes.
When I remember that one, he talked that I said there will be no first lady office. They're not establishing. Even the simplest of them, where you feel, say, a president won't promise people something, say, true, no go do them. Because me not see waiting first lady office. And he promised, say, no. He say, no go use siren. And they mention simple things that we were talking about that time. All the things when they say, President Jonathan government, they do that time, when they not go do. Is there anyone? He say they go bring fuel down from 140 something to, they say they go bring that lower. What you will come to see, you see, be like when pilot when say in one land, you go see say plane, they go up. Now you will see here now. Many which one? See even feeding program now. We say you want feed children for school when they be even try to start. You never hit the rock. Which one? Make it so now I make I talk, say, when we set question, we will provide marketing scheme. With all the promises, all of them, as I don't name some few now, whether they remember now, no one. Chosa, you go tell us here now, say,
okay, Chosa, what is this one? Chosa, wait till you talk about it. It's not what I remember.
Move from major issues
to minor issues.
I can't move. Even look at minor one. The president.
No. Even for is for a minor or major.
Of what they intend to establish.
Is for a minor or major.
Prof, with the issue of fear.
Yes.
You know, there's what they call politics. So don't play politics with it. We know what they use that mean. For you to be in the system, and certain people play certain game to just gain advantage, comparative advantage. I don't see why you should be more than the bereaved.
Okay, okay, you know, okay. There is one popular one.
The issue of fear, the issue of petrol increment, because of the subsidy thing.
Okay.
I know see those ones. As bad as he has been, which may not really like the way Buhari to run the government. But I can assure you that even you, prof, you are part of the government, including the APC. We need to Lagos that is better.
Okay, man. Progress. Progress. Wait. Make a one of these dollar thing. Again, look at the place that says I will make Naira equal dollar.
Exactly. It's right now. It was 160 when they took
it. Over.
160 to 160 Naira to a dollar.
When they took over.
When
the issue of crude. Ordinarily, you will devalue the Naira to encourage investments to come in.
Yes.
That is just a standard procedure. You see, Nigeria as an entity not get a firm structure where people feel spring off from. I believe by the time Buhari inherited the government from Jonathan, in just a talk from the outside.
But people, they say in Nigeria, government, successive governments, the only thing they do now blame game. When this will come,
Buhari's government, since when it come into power,
there's
no state governor will ever get in millions for security vote.
I don't spoil
Buhari's name.
No.
Do you understand? Okay, that was, make I tell you how you spoil his name. Okay, make I tell you. I want to tell you how you spoil it. Make I talk how you finish Buhari's name.
Most states don't ever complain, they don't get allocation.
Okay, this is correct.
Most states don't ever complain, say when money come, to intervene into special funding. See, Buhari don't release the money.
Yeah. Yeah.
Even recently, even released another money for certain refinery, whatnot. Most of the time.
If he not release money, he promised. Is it not for that
Buhari not refinery? Buhari not release 87 billion to a week.
He not
release 87 billion to a week from the road where they said government.
He said promise with that.
For the betterment of Rivers people. Buhari not release. Do you know what it means? 87 billion.
Wait, now.
So the president doesn't try many good
ways. May I talk as you say spoiling name? You said.
I'm not spoiling name.
See. As at 1984-85, when Buhari and Idiagbon came, it not take 1 year for people to know say person don't enter power. How many years now since 2015 and 2016
power? So we will see where
the people of those days, the society
they're different.
They don't know that
now.
They're different now
because the Buhari government, those the civilians, and even the people who are in the institution, including you and I, who they work with, we never get sincerity.
Okay, that's it. That's it. That's it. Hello, good evening.
Hello, good evening.
Yeah, guys, speak out. What do you mean where they come from? Just go through the point.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening. Go ahead.
Okay. Thank you for the information that you give us. The issue of Buhari is the entire position of president.
Yes.
Everything he promised us, no one don't do. Now in Nigeria become.
You see, never this way he promised never do.
Now in time, things don't do well. Dollar nice man for Nigeria for 1 year.
If you say some of the aspects in Odom, you see, a country will not produce where you cannot say you make something to sell abroad, where they demand for naira goods. Okay. You know, get money. That means Buhari is okay. If we cross border, make we produce our own good or bad.
But the same president, the reason when he closed the border, now make a small and make small apps not enter. Yes.
He said the thing not work because Buhari not the border. Now you and I the border. By the time they put you for border, when they criticize us, when they can't give you money, you let the thing enter. That is why I'm saying that we all are the problem.
One of the major reasons why they say they closed border because of rice.
You close border, let me pass
you
my border.
Can you go to Ekpoma now and see whether Ekpoma rice don't come out?
The border for America.
Indicator.
Border for India.
I ask that question.
Nigeria person demand border. Yeah. Maybe if you say you trust this person with the job, when you go there, you go compromise.
When do they talk? When you close border, main reason that they rights and all those things. That not to encourage
local production.
Local production, yes. And the main people when we know say that they produce rice for Edo State before. Ekpoma rice.
Yeah.
Ozigolo.
Yeah.
You don't go to those places to find say
tell me about the structure on how they take the fund the true Greek on how the state go to work with those. Prof, see, may I tell you, you are getting it wrong. With all
yes,
respect.
Yes.
See, these agro programs is channeled through the state from the federal government. If you get a prima facie evidence, say the money was supposed to come from the federal government on agro, they don't bring up. Why Ekpoma not the producer? I feel I agree with you. But I can tell you, if you go to that, then you open up a can of worms.
Excuse me. When they here, is a manufacturer.
That is you.
Wait, now, I want to tell you now, how many times I don't feel phone, CBN phone, say they will give us loan to improve our manufacturing. I guess.
You don't find out why you don't get out.
What? We didn't make me now. Why
don't
you
get out there?
I'm not going to talk.
Those funding, even if it come, people like you and I, they could see nature say no really that people. And that is the problem. You know they represent Southern Nigeria for CBN.
No, not now. Who they have?
So if person where they represent Northern Nigeria, get the funds for their people, they utilize that. Our own decide to keep quiet, but they don't know who they be. How do you blame the president for that?
Leave those all those issues.
But I'm telling you, that is the fact.
Somebody if he send you a message, you go put a tutu for funds.
Do you know that the Benin man?
We not see all those
Benin man who did this agro funding from CBN. Benin man did it. I know through one of my northern friends.
Yes.
The man who didn't want anybody to know who he be. And at the end, they want a great president.
But okay, okay. See. First, Tessa Egbo, you and Prof, I think you both are fuller. And I'll come this program again next week, Monday.
Okay.
So that we go look at some other idea. Because we'll never vaccinate all that. So, time, not day again for inside the
program. And the Diagbon say, this is what must happen. And it happened.
Because the Nigerians are ready.
No! Right now, Nigerians are not ready.
They're not. Okay. Because maybe a lot of them are trying to confuse.
It's not that Nigerians are
ready. They do say they know. They know if you do what they need to do. Now we should know where they pay now.
All right. It's not that Nigerians are not ready yet. That's what we should wrap up the program today. Trust me, by next week, Monday, two of them will come here. May they finish this their discussion. May we really know where we did for inside this country. Until then, I salute you, Prof. When we say you spend the time again after lecturing and controlling the exam, from Nigeria, coming to
you.
And of course, Prof also come with his beautiful wife. When we say also the world you program. So, Madam, Madam, Mrs. I greet you well. Wait till the full proof of the condition. I just said, one of our very own. I salute you too. The time it is spent, take home. I wish you come back on Monday again next week so that you and Prof will meet to finalize the issue of Nigeria. Until then, God bless Nigeria. Make you sleep well. And of course, pray for the peace and progress of this country. Not forget, as they say, now when city cool or good, the enmity daughter feed the play oracle. God bless Nigeria.